I'm lying. Who needs a shirt? Who needs clothes? I'm lying. I went for the shirt and then I was like, no. Like, actually, I just came from being nude. So, like, that was one thing. Like, I was channeling all morning, y'all. It was really intense. In a good way, but really intense. And I learned some things that are going to help me in the future. For instance, I learned that when I'm channeling heavily, especially, it's a good strategy to know. I hope that this is true, because I don't know if it's really a strategy, but maybe it is, because that's what just happened. When I'm channeling, if I can connect with somebody else in the 3D that we're channeling the same, maybe it can help me come back to earth. You know what I'm saying? Put my feet back on the ground. Cause sometimes I fly high. Like I can fly high and like look down and survey. I like flying. I think flying is a dope, it's a dope thing. Like, I'm sorry, my dog was distracting me. Okay, well, I jumped on here to say that, you know, this morning was intense channeling and I was finally able to bring it down to a reasonable level that spirit wants me to be ready to receive. I've been ready to receive. I've been receiving. I've been downloading. Now I'm going to be ready to create. And, yep, I'm going to create. I'm going to produce things out of thin air, seemingly. Seemingly out of thin air. Okay, peace, y'all. Let me go. I'm acting silly now. Let me eat lunch and I'll hit you back there.